The public purpose of banking is to facilitate loans based on credit analysis rather than market valuation. And the accompanying provision of government-insured funding allows those loans to be held to maturity without liquidity issues, in support of that same public purpose. Therefore, marking to market rather than evaluation by credit analysis both serves no further public purpose and subverts the existing public purpose of providing a stable platform for lending.